has a population of 1.4 million people, 718,000 males, and 701,000 females. Hawaii has the third least adult obesity rate in the U.S., which means 23.8%, or one of every four of adults in Hawaii are overweight. There are more than 35 gyms and over 150 beaches in Hawaii. As humans, we often look to others for confirmation of self-worth. We allow social media to dictate the meaning of health and what it looks like. Every day, we are fed lies about our beauty and our sex appeal. So we strive to achieve looks that are not realistic and have been created through Photoshop or surgery. But healthy is not always a look. It's a lifestyle full of balance. To me, natural is beauty and confidence is sex appeal. Life is not all about finishing the race first, but about entering the race at all. While in the race, it's important to remember that the race is against ourselves. See, social media, the news, magazine writers, marketers, and big corporations want you to believe that the race is between you and the people around you because it puts money in their pockets. I see the push for weight loss pills and diets on a daily. Product after product, technique after technique, and we are barely scratching the surface when it comes to physical progress. But one thing that is never talked about is our DNA and how it affects everything we ever will set out to accomplish. See, our DNA is intelligent, and it knows what's best for our bodies. In fact, our DNA is a written code of our bodies. This code is compatible only with its own kind. Take for example a flip phone and a smartphone. They both are phones. They both send and receive messages and get calls. They both have batteries and chargers. They are both effective and work well until you cross-compare them side by side. See, there are things that you can upgrade and do on a smartphone that you could never do on a flip phone because the coding and the devices are completely incompatible with each other. That is exactly how our bodies work. We chase out the diets that only work for one body type, and we chase out the looks that we were never built to have. We're constantly trying to force ourselves to be and look like someone we're not and will never be. The personal demands that we are taking on are killing us by the millions. You may wonder, why should I care about this information? Well, I'm glad you asked. When you can identify a problem or a flaw in your life, you can begin to heal. Being who you are is already coded into your DNA. Trust that the universe has a great explanation for how you look. After all, you are the only copy of your being. There is beauty in you and everything you are, and there is healing in the relaxation, and there is complete peace and self-confidence. Once you realize your exiting point from the race with others, you can relax, live. Thank you.